a body MOT after low carb, no carb dieting. As you can see, I'm being real with you, it's destroyed my body. And I'm reluctant to restrict calories or food groups again. Absolutely reluctant, and I refuse to. But unfortunately, I'm still grappling with the idea. Do I have to spend 250 to 450 pounds just to assess the damage as a full-time student who is unemployed? So yeah, what does a girl do? I did try and negotiate to see if I could get it a freebie and to film the assessment as part of promotion of the excellence at UEL, but it was politely declined. So I guess this place is kind of useless when it comes to a full body MOT assessment as a full-time student who is unemployed with a career change. So, as I said, the NHS also do not provide people who are overweight with dietitians and nutritionists. They do have to refer you to one you who have stated they are not well. So do I have to give up on my journey to get fit? I really don't want to freaking give it up. Why should I have to give it up? I don't choose to be overweight. I don't choose to overeat. It happens because I'm stressed. I don't choose to be stressed. I have asked for help. So, I guess I don't have an audience to negotiate with. I don't have an audience to negotiate with to get it for free. I've got to keep it sober. And I'm reluctant to over-exercise because that is damaging on the body too. It's probably why I've gained so much excess body fat. So what do I do? Who do I reach out to? I'll see what the student counselling services can do. And I'll update you next week.